Newsflash, newsflash. Straight to you from the Puppet News. The breaking story. Little Red Riding Hood is back on stage at the Puppet Circle Theatre. Are you with us, Amanda?
I'm here, George. We're eagerly awaiting the arrival of Little Red Riding Hood. The star in Little Red Riding Hood and the wolf. Can you see her? Can you see her? There she is, on the billboard, again. Oh, she is so good. Oh, so good. We'll see if we can catch her. Ah, you, Little Red Riding Hood, here, over here. Amanda, hello. Hello, Amanda, dear. It's so sweet of you to come. Oh, it was a feel to be back in the limelight. Oh, wonderful, wonderful. It's just exhilarating. And the wolf is here, and the whole cast is here. We are all back. This is the best show ever. How long it will last? Oh, forever and forever, dear. My fans just love me. Now I must rush. Ah, there was. And that was Little Red Riding Hood. In the star in Little Red Riding Hood and the wolf. Now, back to studio. Thank you, Amanda Cox, a star celebrity reporter reporting for Puppet News. And that was Little Red Riding Hood, now showing at the Puppet Circle Theatre. And that was all from Puppet News.